Myers police are still searching tonight for answers in the case of two missing teenagers. Mackenzie Ryan has not been seen since last Wednesday, and Olivia Michaels was reported missing Friday night. Both girls are 16 years old. So far, police have eliminated them as runaways, and we have just learned friends close to the girls report there may have been someone else involved in their sudden disappearance. Police do suspect foul play and are urging anyone with information about the girls' whereabouts to call the special tip line. Tomorrow, a group of volunteers will form search parties around their homes in an effort to find the missing teens.
Yeah, Mom. Yeah, I just got home.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I know. I'm making the salad now.
Uh-huh.
I'm starting my homework now, I promise. Yeah, that test was today. I mean, I think I did pretty good, but I'm not sure.
Hey, where are you? My parents went to dinner, so you can come over and get ready with me. But I have no idea what to wear, so hurry up. Hey, seriously, where are you? Party starts at 10. I still don't know what to wear, but I'm gonna take a shower real quick, so I left the front door open for you.
Thank you.
911. What's your emergency?
There's someone in her house. My friend, there's someone in her house.
Okay, miss. What is the address?
I don't know where she lives. She lives off of Colonial, I think. I don't know. Third house on the right?
Colonial Drive. Third house on the right. Stay in the line with me, miss. We're sending help right now.
Something in the works, I promise.
Okay, here's your shirt. I'll talk to you tonight.
Okay, bye.
Katie Matthews, will you go to homecoming with me?
No, are you insane? Do you know what's wrong with you? You're completely sick.
I do not know what you're thinking. Do you think that's funny?
Yeah, that's insane.
What'd I do?
Why would you ever do that?
I can ask Rebecca anyway.
You're
done with
crazy.
This stuff. No, this is it. This is done.
I'm calling the cops right now. I'm calling them right now.
Leah, I said no to Connor. I think he's in my house. He's trying to freak me out.
I'm sure he's just joking around. Wait. He just walked through the party. That's not Connor in your house.
What?
Run.